All right, welcome to the stream. I beat the clock. You know it's gonna be a good one when I beat the clock. No, it's gonna be. I don't know what it's gonna be. I don't know this game, Battle Brothers. But I bought it, so I need to learn it. I need to go online, on Steam. And I need to learn it. Gay on the High is here with me, and you know what? Gay on the High is actually a Battle Brothers expert. He's been battling brothers his whole life. Do you actually know? Because I... What? He doesn't know what he's talking about. He's lost his mind. It's really hard. It's really hard. I think it's really very hard. In my personal opinion. because I don't know what I'm doing. Because I don't know what I'm doing. Which makes things very hard. You've never played it. That helps me a lot. Okay. Are you ready? There are videos. The game itself. I've got a screen game. The game itself has videos. So we're gonna sit and we're gonna watch some videos. We're gonna watch some tutorials of this game that I do not know how to play and I refuse to look up guides. Is this another Switch game? No. This is the game everyone was giving me shit for being Fire Emblem but Temu. Or, Mom, I want XCOM. We have XCOM at home. The XCOM at home. And supposedly, this is meant to be extremely deep. So, meh. To all you naysayers, this is meant to be extremely deep and challenging. I don't know how to play it. I don't know how to play it. Alright, tutorial videos. There can't be that many. Please don't be that many. It sent me to a different website. Oh my god. Are you ready? It literally sent me to a different website. I cannot believe that. Okay. Let's watch the tutorial. Are you ready? Can I bottle my accent and send it to you, duck? They're meant to be post? Geese? Swan? It's so quero tadar. It's so quero tadar. Quero tadar. Dude, this guy's quay retarded. Quay retarded. He's quay rotadarded. He's quay rotadarded. Is that good? Alright, let's watch these videos. Oh my god. Literally is tutorials. Okay. Screen, window capture, not this one. This one. Starting a new campaign. It goes for 8 minutes. Chat, it goes for 8 minutes. Let's work it out on the remix. This video goes for 8 minutes. I need you to understand that. This video goes for 8 minutes and we're all watching it together. It's too loud. It's way too loud.
Hey guys, welcome to our first tutorial video on starting a new campaign in
Oh my
Battlegrounds.
god. I think they're
Now,
Russian.
we will go through
That
all the
means this
main menu
game's.
options quickly before
That means this
jumping
game's
into the
really
new campaign
complicated.
options. So here we have loading a campaign, or that of course loads a campaign. We have scenarios that you can play. These are basically very short practice sessions where you get a fixed troop that you can equip a little bit to
Wait,
find
wait,
ways in
wait,
your
wait, wait,
pitch
wait.
against different enemies in different
This
environments.
could be
So this is
good.
very good to try out equipment, try out tactics against different factions without actually losing something.
Okay.
Now we have the options tab. You have all your video options that you
We
would
don't want to look
expect.
at
For example,
this.
you miss something or leave something behind. So that's a little help that you can use there.
Okay.
Now we also have the tutorial videos for the
Origins.
Warriors of the North DLC. Unique, a little bit the rules to them. You will start with an
So you make your
account.
brand new
We will all be
campaign.
deflecting our player by the
You
name
make your own
DLC.
banner.
Instruction if
I
you
don't care.
would check this.
Difficulty. I
Give a
keep
bit
this
of
the same.
leeway to
Low. Low difficulty.
the veteran difficulty will give no bonuses
You
and
guys are
add
freaks.
rework with the according DLC. So
Okay.
this gives
I learned very little. I learned very little from that. I learned very little from that. Chad, did you learn a lot from that? Where's my chat window? Chad, did you learn a lot from that? You want the bald blonde one and the one with turned fully armored one? You can't have them. than not to have. Get out of here. You crazy. What? Didn't ban them? They're unbannable? What is this? That's bizarre. Look. Ban. They're unbannable. What happened? I don't even know combat basics, dude. Oh, they're gone now. Okay, they don't exist. Good. Okay, World Map Origins. Let's watch this one. Why is it so loud? Is it
Hey
loud?
guys, welcome back to our second tutorial video.
Not
That is the
really.
world map overview video. Now,
Yeah, I did
we
do it
just started
manually.
a new campaign as a band of mercenaries. And we just take a look around
I don't know if I
at
can.
the world. Now, as you can see,
I don't know
the
if I can. This
world
is
map
too
is
compli. Oh
revealed
my god, this
around
is
all the human
complicated.
settlements. And you can see already quite a bit. Now, from the very south that we have here, that is covered in desert, thanks to the new Southern Deserts DLC. You will not have this in the base game. And the
Hey, thanks a
high
lot.
steppe lands, the green valleys. Then we have swamps, we have autumn woods, we have dark
What
woods.
does
Now
that
we
matter, though?
go into this town. As you can see here, this town has a different set of arms and arms.
Okay.
Now, and I see
Okay. Wow, I'm learning nothing from this. He was looking at the mails, so he wasn't paying attention. I am needing dire help with this very deep Russian bunker game. This game was built by two brothers in a bunker in Russia. Okay, well, that didn't really help me because I wasn't paying attention. What's this one? These ones are going to be very important because I don't know the first thing about combat.
Welcome back to our third tutorial video, and this is the World Map First Steps video. This time we are going hands-on through the very first steps that you usually want to do in any Battle Brother campaign. So to start things off, we're going to go into the town, usually a bigger town. Bigger towns have to offer more
Yeah,
goods
but
and services.
you have so much money.
You go to the marketplace where you can get all the general goods, and you want to get some
contracts.
Cheap food.
Treasure
just to make
hunting.
sure that you don't run
What?
when you're hovering over the
There's
street. You
treasure
can
hunting.
see how many provisions you're using.
Why do these tutorials make you watch a movie to learn how to walk
or
run?
get
It's a good
smaller than you
question.
need. What else
It's
should
very
we get? We should get some
convoluted
tools
game.
and supplies just to make sure that we don't run out of them, so and we can keep repairing our weapons. Now, the most crucial thing you want to do here is hire new men. So here is a crowd
How
of
many?
willing fighters, or not so willing, depends. Some are forced to fight. And we want to recruit some really cheap ones in the beginning of the game. Usually they come with no recognizable equipment and also very, very bad stats.
Well, that's bad.
But we don't have that much money, so we can't.
Of course, I don't have that much
here.
money.
Now, we have Emmerich the Counselor. Except we have the opportunity to haggle for
Why
some
is
more
it the
money, but
quality so
if we
low?
overdo it, then he will
Are my eyes that bad?
turn down the contract, and we will have to look for a lot. Most of the area.
So what does it say?
We're gonna.
Whoa!
Now.
What the hell was that? Did you hear that noise? Gay on the High gifted a sequel. Gifted a sub. Thank you for the gifted sub. Do you like that sound alert? They got one to agent. Thank you, Gay on the High.
Just a very quick break here.
Very quick
you
break.
You can see on the world map the fog that
scared me. I was like,
most of the area, especially in the east of the
okay,
map.
Stop.
And ruins and other locations where you come from civilization. Head out and explore. Now, follow these of being a
okay, combat overview. This is what I need to look at. It scared me and happy to help. Thank you. No, that's very kind. That's far too kind. I tried this yesterday. Got my ass handed to me. Got my ass straight up handed to me. There's combat overview and combat basics.
Video, and this time we
okay.
Give you a combat overview. So, Let's start out with the environments that you're looking at. Now, the maps are, the fights take place on are randomly generated or procedurally generated. They have various height levels.
I don't know.
You can see here, there are obstacles like trees and bushes, and they are also fortifications should you attack an enemy in a fortified position. So
okay.
The environments usually have impact.
This guy's gonna die. Look how many players it has.
For example, the tundra we are fighting on. This costs 2 action points and 4 fatigue to move one tile. But for example, if you are moving through snow or through the swamp.
Holy shit, this is so complicated.
So you will be able to travel less.
It's like a huge gift.
To do so.
Drag to moderate.
The action points. This is
ban. Unban. You can ban someone for gifting a tier sub. It's funny to me.
And below that, you have the fatigue limited, a limit of the.
I don't know, man.
Now, on the very top left, we have the combat log. Not much yet here, but when you attack, you can see all the hit chances
and
dice rolls that are
pretty
made
much, bro.
To resolve those attacks, so you can get a. Now because then everybody starts running and the battle's basically over. And of course, video for the hit point of being an enemy. And for example, the character.
Is that like a Cliff Notes version?
Shoot special attack. Do that in the next video where we will play out the fight.
Oh, okay. You want to give the President of the United States get banned from the country? What do you want to give to him? A bullet? You're not talking about assassinating the President of the United States.
Welcome back to the fifth video in our
tutorial. Oh my god, there's 5 videos I have to watch.
Basics video where we will
I thought I could skip through them.
And explain
I
what
can't.
You're doing and why. Load and more options, more values. You can move. AP will go down. Mm-hmm. All tiles that are highlighted. Now let's head back over here. I cannot reach these guys, but I want to advance 2 tiles. I can still use the shoot bolt, and that's what I'm gonna do. Gonna move up, gonna select the skill. Now, when hovering over an enemy, you can see the chance to hit. He's armed with visible. This is why we put somebody in front of them, like here. A couple of things to note. This is a height level. Now he's not on the ground floor anymore, but 1 level up, and this gives a couple of perks. So first.
Okay, so that's important.
Now let's move up. Use the shield bash. I want to knock this guy out of the way. 95% to hit, because I want to save my archer from any melee attacks. Now he got knocked back. I can still move up like so, and now my line is closed again.
Oh no.
This way I make sure that he can still fire his weapon, although the crossbow can be fired in close combat just once, but that's another topic. So the spear has the
shouting and shooting and line of fire.
It doesn't hit them. You can hit other characters that are in the way.
Oh no. You're pretty pink. Convertible. Oh no.
For example, here you can see those little red dots, a little shields, the distance to target. This guy, because he's in close combat and he will try to. It's injury. We are still gonna defend.
Surrounding. What does that do? Did this guy win?
No, they have been broken through our lines. That's why I will move up here. You can see the morale drop from the move. Just stab him. And I think I'm going to stay here with Bertram. Now, another thing that you can do in combat is get out a weapon. Change this weapon.
Breaking and fleeing.
Now he's not taking any more offensive actions.
Permanent injuries. Looting.
Attacks of
opportunity. I think they won. He won that.
This fighter over here.
That's crazy. How did he win that? How did he win that? That's nuts. Alright, you ready? So, what did we all learn from that? Everybody understand what the deal is now? Everyone know how to play? Everyone understand the basics of combat in this bunker fueled double Russian game. They're not even Russian, probably. Okay. Let's go scenarios. Damn it. There, yeah. Oh, cool. Yes. This is gonna help. Okay. What now? What? What are you doing? If I'm silent, I fell asleep. Bah. My nose is running, dude. I don't have any. It is 4 a.m. I don't have any tissue paper. My nose is running. What if I end my turn? Wait. Spear wall? Okay. So. I gotta keep remembering you can't highlight. You can't scroll through guys like in Xenonauts. You're one guy. There you go. Agent of Silence, welcome in, by the way. You don't know anything about this game, do you? Let's set up a spear wall. Okay. Let's do that. Double grip. We'll end your turn. End your turn. Would never sub myself for this guy's content. Wow. Damn. I just got. First of all, we're playing Temu Fire Emblem. And now I'm getting wouldn't subscribe to this guy's content of my own volition. How dare you? Intern. Alright, what do you know? Shield wall. Knock back. Riposte. Okay. One, okay. Same deal. Okay, let's go. Watch this. Okay, what does that mean? Shield wall. Shield wall. And shield wall. Okay. Okay, so that guy got gacked because of shield of the spear thing. Good. Now, he came into my range to hit me. I have knock back. What has this guy got? His armor is good. Can I knock back? Okay. That's given me 3 turns of acting because this guy's acted first. Okay, let's go here. Can I attack you? No. I'm gonna go back. You see, I walked into melee range and now I can't escape. Okay, I've fucked it. But I'll just stab him. He might die. I didn't do it right. Okay. This is where I fucked it, but I understand now what I did wrong. Yep. Sure. You did though. You did though. I'm starting to get it. Split shield. I'm starting to get it. I am. What a miss. I'm starting to get it. He missed. He killed one of my guys. Okay. I'm getting it. I'm getting it. Okay. That's cool. That's kind of cool. But I can understand that. So scenarios. Combat basics, let's keep doing this. Losing is fun. Incorrect. F. How far can they move? Pretty far. Okay, pretty far. Spear wall. F. Shield wall. Shield wall. F. How did that go through my shield wall? Okay. This F knock back missed. Does it tell me how much? 90% chance to hit. Okay. Knock back. Cool. But they can still come in and attack me after they get knocked back. Okay. You can't throw. So that sucks. You can chop. Well, him. 50% chance to hit. He's nearly dead. Do one more time. Okay. So he is dead. Okay, I'm getting it. I'm getting it. I'm slowly getting it. You. Knock back. Missed. Knock back. Okay. Do you want to come closer? And do you want to stab him? Got him. Nobody dies. Okay. Okay. I get that. I get that. Okay. Let's go. New campaign. Rebuilding a company. We did this yesterday. We started this yesterday. Random. We just keep Battle Brothers. This is fine. Keep all this set. Dice. Test the resolve of your men. The lower, the more likely they are to panic and flee. Okay. Yep. We read all that yesterday. Okay. He's getting away. Okay. So you. 3 versus 3. Do you both have shield up? Okay. What can you do? Shoot bolt. 44% chance to hit. And you hit him. Can't lie and say you didn't. Can you go backwards? Go block him here. Okay. And you go block him here. Damn it. Can't do anything. There. Right, enter. Missed. Okay. Round swing. No. Split shield. He is shielding up. So his shield's busted now. That's really good. That's about it. I can't do anything else. I can shoot a bolt at you. 62% chance to hit. That was good. And you? Can't thrust there. Reload. Oh, it's you. I keep thinking I can pick between whoever I want, but I can't. And what do you got? Can you stab him to kill? 83% chance to do that and you missed. Alright. That's not good. That's bad. Hit him. Okay, he's dead. Now, come back here to hit him. Can you move within hitting range? You can. And you can shoot a bolt. Okay, we survived. What a pagoda, and we got a shield for our troubles. I'm starting to get this slowly. Okay. Yeah, we read this yesterday. We need to go back to Tendlingen to get paid. Hopefully you are well. And that's all the way over there. I've been told you can engage with things with control right click. Arrowmaker's Shed Winery. Sure. Oh. Same thing. Unfinished business. Okay. And let's hire people from here. We don't have a lot of money. Do they come with equipment? You come with like a bat and something, so that's pretty alright. What is that? Like a whip? I'll take you. You're too expensive. You have nothing. I don't even know what you have. You don't have anything either. You do? Why are you so good? Okay, short list, I guess. Hire you. You're expensive too. It'd probably be good to have a lot of good men. And knowing what I'm doing would be really helpful. Maybe we try. He has nothing, he has nothing. Well, I have nothing to give them, so. If I go to like I. Yeah. He has Oh my god, a wooden flail. Take this shield. You absolute idiot. Okay. He's got a two-handed axe. This is just like Signal Simulator all over again. Is there a formation button? Surely there's a formation button. I bet you... Yeah, I bet you it's like this. So that'll be standing in a line. Or is this... No, this is in front. Who'd be in front and who'd be behind? Okay, got ya. Easy. 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 So this is like this. We got flail guys and spear guys, and then archers and crossbowmen behind them. That... Yeah, literally. Let's just move them in that screen. Okay, that's kind of cool. Where are we going? Buy weapons and armor. Visit Houston Flynn. Okay. Do I see any peasants? You know what's going to happen to them. Can I go into that? Watch tail? Sure. I guess we can go to the tavern. Yeah, there's an armor, there's a Fletcher, there's a marketplace, there's a hire. I can hire more people. They're very, very expensive. Very, very expensive. Thank you for 470. Very expensive. Okay. Leave. Hack on the Ogun Tetlingen. Okay. Now, where's my formation? I? Yeah, there, see. I have one extra guy. But he doesn't have a shield. The shield guy should be together. If we put him like this, surely. If we put him like this, it'd be fine, right? So the shield guy's together. Arrow guy's on the other side. Okay. So this is go to the base. Go to his base. Kill Hoggart the Weasel. Travel to Hoggart's Refuge northwest of northwest, northeast, southwest. Beekeeper. Refuge. Battle site. Where the hell is it? How northwest? Oh, it's pretty northwest. The men you have, they have no fucking things. Let's go through here. Alright. Excuse me, 400 crowns, a few brigand thugs, and a brigand poacher. What does a few, excuse me, mean? Engage. What does a few mean? Barely any. Alright, I'm not so worried about this. Archer. Take an aimed shot. 40% chance to hit. A good 40. Nice one. You're an archer, so you shoot once per turn, I guess. You don't do anything in your turn. You shoot a bolt too far away. End your turn. You aim a shot. 37. Missed. It's four guys. It's four guys. Right. So I move, then he moves, and then a couple of fellas move. Right. Shield wall? Don't have it. If I could, I hide behind that? If I went there? Nah, I need to be back in the shield wall. Ghost is coming here. What do you got? Lash. Lail. Shield wall. Shield wall. Okay. Can't do anything with you. They don't want to move. Got a bolt. Big chance to hit. Huge chance to hit. Love that. Good reload too. Okay. Not yet. Don't need to. Don't get greedy. Aimed shot. Take an aimed shot. 48% chance to hit. Hit him. Oh, good block, good block, good block, good block. Good block, aim shot. 43% chance. Got him, he's dead. Alright, one less fellow we have to worry about. One less fellow we have to worry about. Moving up. Nice. Moving up, very nice. That's not as nice. Okay, so what do I do with you? I could knock you back, I could shield wall. Good. That's important. Shield wall. Spear wall. Enter. End turn. This guy is getting shot. He's in the way. He's not in the way. 33% chance. Shot the shield. How much to hit? He's in fine health. I have very bad health. He's in... well... split his shield. Crossbowman. Okay. Next. Aimed shot. 28% chance to hit. This guy's gonna fuck me up. Nice block. Watch out. Shield block. Hell yeah, dude. Get in here and fucking jab his ass. Got a shield. I think we're gonna lose this guy. Unfortunately. Lash, knockback. He's got a lot of points. Shield wall. This guy? Can you hit him? That'd be less. Yeah, you'd get that with three and you'd have nothing. Although you could get in between, couldn't you? Be a body. Oh, fuck. That was close. They're getting hit. Got him. Fucked his ass. You aimed. 8% chance to hit. Line of fire blocked. Take the 8% chance. And I think I'm getting it now. I'm finally getting it. Got him. Thank God. That guy was so close to dying. Reload. End turn. That's what I thought. Alright, you just... You just hang back here. Let's go see what they're doing. Okay. Run them down. There is no escape. There is no escape. I can't reach him from there. F to end this guy's turn. Can they heal themselves? Be really cool if they could. How do I just let him leave then if he's gonna be such a bitch about it? He's gonna be such a bitch about it. Yeah, fine. Yeah, cool. Good. I'm getting it now. Sure. Time to get paid. You hack on the younger Tetlingen Dornwall. Peasants. Can't we attack them? Okay. Just go back. Sure. Yes, there's your tutorial done. And now we look for, like, we got 7 people who want contracts. If we leave and go like inventory. Stuff is like damaged. Can probably get repaired. We went there. Can we repair? I don't think so, it just degrades. Is that better than your 41? Yeah. That is better than your linen tunic. You have a shield. Didn't we get like swords and stuff? Yeah, there. Okay. So we've got short swords now, hatchets. 25 to 40. So we can hire like regular people and give them stuff. But hire two guys and give them a sword. Hire three guys. Okay. So I have three weapons. Literally three guys. I'm getting the hang of it. I'm getting the hang of it. It took me a little while and I bounced off super duper hard. But I'm getting the hang of it. You have no side or fucking anything actually. Want a sword? Linen tunic. Thick tunic, linen tunic. Okay. You got nothing either. What do you got? Tattered sackcloth. It's probably better you have this. What have you got? A linen tunic. You have a little cap. A feather in your cap, no less. Alright. Why don't you have... gold? Amber shards. Why don't you have the club? The wooden stick. You look like you could use a wooden stick. And then you could have the falchion. I don't know if you can use a falchion. I'm just hoping that you can. And that everything is hunky-dory. As it should be. What's this? Experience? Are they hurt? They're hurt. How do I rest? R for rest? No, it's factions and relations. Can I go and rest? In the fucking inn? No. Let's talk money. Caravan guards? I need payment in advance. I need to be paid more for this. 50 crowns in advance, 2 crowns per head. 25 heads. 170 when the job is done. We're done. I don't know about killing caravan guards, chat. Little scumly bandits, sure, but... caravan guards. I'm not there yet. Oh shit. So you can just... I just wanted to look. No, I just wanted to try. Well, that's this campaign gone. Maybe not. What if we can kill him? What if we can fucking kill him? Damn it. I didn't mean to, but oh well. Better time as any right now. To get it on. See how we fare. Block shot. Are you blocked? Actually hit him. Never start combat with somebody you don't want to actually do combat with. Understood. Riposte? Knock out? How's this dog going? I want to kill this dog. Dog's dead. Alright, lads. Shields up. Shield walls up. Shield walls up. Spear wall. Yeah. There are a lot of them. Sire. There are a lot of them. Riposte. Intern. Good shot. Thirty percent chance to hit, damn you. That hit, but his damn shield. Okay. I think we're gonna get decimated here. Shoot bolt. That hit, or... No. Riposte. Standing information is good because it's like, oh my god, they hit so hard. They hit so hard. Stay firm. Shield wall. Shield block. Okay. Flail. Knock back. Good. Shield wall. Oh, what the fuck was that? I don't know what that was. I don't know what that was. Spear wall. Can't do it because I'm already walled in. Melee style. Knock back. Fuck you. Knock back again. This guy's got a halberd. Why is my AP so low? Never mind. Knock out. Knock out. Just miss them. Straight up missed him. I didn't get a reload on that bad boy. Locked the other shield. Riposte. This is no good. What are you just doing there? You're just standing there menacingly. You guys have all got shields. You don't. You're just taking damn shots from distance. Sick of that ass. Get on out of here, bruh. Oh no. Relax, man. Relax, relax. Hold it together. Hold it steady. Oh, unlucky. Hold it steady. Steady. What if I move here? And then I start knocking you back. And I miss completely. Uh-oh. Again through our ranks now. He just hopped, stepped, and jumped his way through to the... Okay, we're getting decimated. I think once that happens, like if you have gaps and stuff, you know, have gaps, getting surrounded is really bad, I think. So I thought this would give me a really good bonus, but it doesn't give me that good of a bonus. It doesn't give me that good of a bonus. Okay. Good job. Are you shielding? No, you're just battle confident. Yeah, I hit you instead. Ha ha ha. You're in melee. I know, but you can't. See, that's the problem. Once the arrow guys are stuck in melee, you're just fucked with them. I need to learn formations too. I might just sit and watch those videos. Riposte ain't gonna do nothing. Can I shoot you? Yeah. Will it do anything? Not really. Okay. Is that morale all down? Because our ranks are broken? I need to learn those. Yeah, never ever start a battle with her. We were doing okay, dude. Now that I'm slowly understanding this game. Slowly. But yeah, I'll watch the videos. Watch those videos. We still have three people to do what with exactly? Miss. And block. Jesus, man. You're outnumbered. You're outnumbered. You're outsoldiered. Last one. My man. Oh, he's fleeing. Wow. By himself. Like, I'm not telling him to flee, but he is fleeing. Automatically. Does that mean if they don't chase after me in six turns, I get to leave? He seems to be wanting to chase after me. Pardon me. They're seeming to want to chase after me pretty damn hard. And automatically my character's like, no. Run. Just keep running. Where can you go to? Can you eventually just outrun them? Will they stop pursuing me? I don't think they're gonna stop, dude. They're gonna hunt me down. Alright. On the hill, like true warriors. An elevation bonus. Shield, no. Shield wall. Turn around that way. So fricked. Look at this. Ah, he shot your own dude. What a goon. What an absolute goon. He shot his own troop. I'm surrounded. And I'm dead. Okay. But you know what? I learnt. And that's something the game can never take away from me. The Battle Brothers has met its match. 0 points. Your game's hard. And I need to watch the tutorial videos so I can like fully understand everything. But that's fair enough. It's pretty cool. Yeah, I'm glad I stuck with it. I'm glad I stuck with it. Because I wasn't sure. And I reckon I just got to give it some time. So thanks very much for dropping by, slopping on in, and gay on the high with a sub gift to Agent. Thank you, on behalf of Agent, again. Who we raiding? English Ben or Joshimas? Following. English Ben's playing the best 2D GTA. He's doing it, bros. Let's send him, I'll send him your way. Alright? I'll send him your way. Say hi to Ben for me. He's playing Chinatown Wars. GTA Chinatown Wars. And he might be having fun with it. See you soon. Bye.
Any personal handheld? From console stuff? Oh, we can go east, got a drink. Yo, Krangol, thanks for the raid, man. It'd be a good stream. Yeah, we can sell the asset off to this guy. You got spooked by the cops? What? There are no cops. What? It's actually one of the good ones. This GTA is one of my favorite. It's great. I love it. I think it's awesome. I don't know why this guy is spooked. There was no cops anywhere. Whatever. Guess we go and drop off the weed to this guy. I don't think this starts a mission, does it? Or maybe it does. Whatever, we can do the mission and then come back. How the drug dealing mechanic is fun? Yeah, it's really cool. No doubt you put a lot of great things. No, not really. I was actually testing that on my PS2 setup earlier, Krangol, for no reason. So potentially give it a try on stream. He's educationally subnormal. A great way to describe someone.